So guys, today we've got the Oldham Sim, our rivals. We recently drew 1-1 to them in the Papa John's Trophy, but that was with a rotated side. So hopefully now with our strongest team, we can get all 3 points. And they're 21st in the league and we are 5th, so everything pointing towards a win for us. Good save by Ospina. Oldham have started off on the front foot. Schofield. Oh, Doyle missed the tackle. Herrera with a good block comes off the hand of Hart and we get a free kick. Doyle. Tackled by Kayla Dunn. Hopcote with the goal. We've never beaten Oldham before in this career mode, and as they're our rivals, we would really like to get a win against these lads. Godoy, Hector Herrera, Vidas, Janssen. Janssen hits it! Goal! 1-1. 21st minute. David Janssen smashes it past the keeper from 18 yards at a slight angle. Very slight angle. Pretty much head on with the post. We're 18 yards away from the goal line and then a slight angle out from the centre of the goal. Corner for Oldham. Over the bar. Castaneda. Koutsias. Vidas. Janssen chips. Goalkeeper gets a touch and then can gather it afterwards. Janssen trying to be very delicate. Getting the ball over the keeper. Mango gets out for a throw. Janssen to Vidas. Cabral needs to recognise that pass was for him. That's going to be a yellow, if not red. It's a yellow card for Godoy. Very close to half time. That would have been a very harsh red card, but yellow, can't disagree with that. Our best player at the moment at half time is Janssen, the goal scorer, on a 7.7. Let's get the second half underway. Oldham hit the top of the bar and it goes out for a goal kick. A win would mean everything in this game against our rivals. Handball by someone? It was, and it was by them. I'll play it short to Doyle. Mango, great turn. Mango plays it across. Vidas was just behind the defender. Doyle gets the ball back, but passes it straight to Cisse. Good save by Ospina. Manga Jensen. That was not where that pass was meant to go. Jensen misses the slide. Cisse, poor pass, we get a goal kick. Jensen. We definitely have time to win it. Winners can be as late as they need, really. Could be after 90 minutes when you win it. But it might be an Oldham win. 2-1. Ten minutes plus stoppage time. Oh, that was meant to go through to Coots, yes. Castaneda, looks like he handballed that. No need to handball that, really. I don't know why he did that. Schofield. Kutsias. It's Jansen. Second goal of the game for Jansen. 87th minute. Against our rivals, we make it 2-2. 87th minute. Come on. Can we win this game? I'll jump in now, see if we can win it. Right, we're not gonna have time to win it, I don't think. Just hold for the point. Cisse. Right, that's full time. We get a point, 87th minute equaliser against our rivals. That's definitely not bad. Our best player was Jensen on an 8.4. He got both our goals. Let's see the league table. So we remain in 5th in League 2. We're only 1 point off automatic promotion and 2 points off the title. So if we had won that game, we would be top of the league. Because we're one goal difference less, but then if we won, we would have had at least one more goal difference, and then we've got more goals scored. So if we had found a winner in that game, we would have been top of the league now. But we're fifth, we drew, and only very early in the season, only 13 games in, still another 33 to go. That's the end of this video. Goodbye.